Now, is it copyright infringement if I'm not actually playing the song and someone else in another vehicle's playing the song and my audio captures the song to which I was not playing? Even then, if I'm playing a fucking song, I should be able to listen to whatever fucking song I want while I'm driving. It's not my fault. This microphone has no mute button or any way to control the audio portion of it outside of sticking something in the microphone slot. Bicyclist, you might as well go now. You're already out there. You didn't have the protection of the signal. I mean, shit, I could have been fucking rear-ended. Thanks a lot, asshole.